service in our new building in Port Charlotte on Tamiami Trail Thursday night. And a good number of the folks from here was there, and we just had a wonderful time in that building for a send-off from the beginning. And the building's lovely, and we thank the Lord for it. We have a new mission building facing 41 Highway. Brother Stewart and Sister Stewart laboring there. And we appreciate them, praying for them and that work. And we're getting ready for the convention. Thank you for your convention offerings and your giving. Thank you for all that you've done in every way. Thank you for the work you're doing around the place here, and everything getting in shape by the time we have our meeting. The Lord bless you real good. We want to keep God's people in prayer. Brother Matthew said tonight, everyone. And I tell you what, I was so thrilled tonight. I was listening to the sound of this people worship God. Wasn't that a tremendous sound in our midst tonight? Don't you like to hear the people of God worship God, worship God, worship God, worship God? And then I don't want to personalize anybody too much right now. I won't do that. But when I see the children of God coming home and coming out of the night, coming into the tender land of the Father, into the embrace of the Father, and they've been gone, they've been away, it just lets my soul sing to the Lord, the joy of the Lord in my spirit. Amen, amen. We're going to have a tremendous service on through tonight, on in tomorrow. I don't know what God will do next year, but maybe somebody sitting around me is tuned up, hooked up, ready to go up, and you'll just lift the church. Praise the name of the Lord with a real praise, with a real joy, and let your heart be a blessing to others. May God bless you real good, and the Lord be with you in all your needs and all your sickness, afflictions, and deliverance. Praise the name of the Lord. God bless you. Praise the name of God. that good? Wasn't that good?